Okay. For some reason, I think we can view the menu because... Oh, because what? Hold on, let me take a look. Because we're probably not gonna fight as much in here. I think they are, I do know that they said this game will be more about puzzles this time. Okay, let's go. That could be why.
刚刚那些画面，算是师兄的一段回忆。可这记忆有什么特别的吗？
Should I go forth somewhere?
我得记下来，回去都告诉月姐姐。Let
me check this out. Okay, I have forgotten how to play already. Let's go here first. Really? Okay, check that away. What is this weird thing? Activate after activating part of the show with the vampire trail. Oh, okay. How close is it gonna work? Hey, I thought I saw something go golden. Game. Give me a moment. Let's go! Oh, it's a show. Come on. Do I save again? What? New? Ah, well, here I go. Second saving. Okay. Over there? Let's go.
师兄的幻影?
Where?
是在为我引路吗? 他想要带我去哪呢? 这里仍能感应到些许师兄的神力气息，似乎已无法施受影响了。是不是需要找来神力寄存于此?
圈子, vines have lost the divine powers, or not? That has lost. Okay, will not be able to function. Solve the various puzzle by picking up. Sorry, bye. Okay, so we're just gonna explore and push it around. Nice. I thought I was pushing it around. Huh? It's not working. Let's see. Give me a moment to check. I don't know. It wasn't what it was like in a video tutorial. Guess I'll skip it for now and look over here. Okay. Do I need to jump? Nope. Okay. But run! I can run. Okay.
寄存在此的神力游离不定, 如果施以异能...
Can I click? Okay. Carrying divine power. Eat. Pick up. Press E again to jump. Easy. Okay.
神力竟然循着异能依附到我掌中了。我现在可以带师兄的神力去别的地方。
Ah. How? I guess I put it down again and you know. Eat.
好难呀。我得小心翼翼地捧着走。 才能保住他不消散而去
It's in the way. Place you here. Okay. Shoot. Pick it up again. Okay, good. He did say it's fragile, right? So we're walking maybe slowly. Sure, we're coming. Why do you have to act so mysterious and then... Oh. Got it, you guys. Yeah, why did you act so mysterious? Just tell us what's going on.
Aoshu, 竟在我身上下凶破咒, 令我丧失理智, 对好友痛下杀手, 照单记录, 魁宇劫走八名神子, 实为七名, 傲虚结会自救，却隐瞒真相，以权谋私，相关卷宗，罔顾道义，为祸人间，此般恶行，我始终不敢相。
What is that open? And that is what? What happened? It's not making any sound effects, so I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Press on, I guess. Find out as I go. Do I just jump? Okay. I'm a very bad jumper, so I gotta be extra careful. Whoa, there's nothing on the map anymore. Maybe I'm too far. They're not showing up. Hop. Okay, I guess I follow the minimap for now. Huh. So chill, come on. Screw myself there. Don't be scared.
如果能帮到姐姐，那就太好了.
We'll try. And that save point, why not? So many save points, afraid we're gonna fail. I think that's why it is. We'll do this first. See what it does. Okay, I guess I go that way first. Since I already did it, find out what I need to do. Carry the thing along. Okay.
Don't go, 师姐。我们说好相守一生的，你不可以走，师姐。
But you left. Hold on, game. let's go back. Pick it up. Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, this was all by chance. What's over here though? Let me check. Don't fade away, I'll be right back. Just wanna check it out. Nothing, right? Just keep dashing. Whoa, you want me to walk all the way up here? You're insane, game. He walks too slow. Oh. Oh, which one should I go first? To Xiu Wu first, let's do that. Bring this closer. Put it here. Activate this guy. Pick it up. Let's go. Don't fall. Man, looks like you're gonna fall though. Which one? This one? I'll go this one. Right is right. Left is wrong, I guess. Place it here. We'll find out. Oh, we need both of them. Pick it up. Please pick it up. Oh, that's strange. Do you just want me to jump, game? I would gladly do so. I have no confidence. What the heck? Dang it. I was hoping he was magically walk up there. So that was right. Dang it. Oh, wait. How do you expect me to do both at the same time? Huh, game? Just want to test my limits, you guys. You didn't lose that much HP. That's weird. I'm supposed to get two then? Because I couldn't, you know, pick it up afterwards. Let me double check. Yeah, I had to get another one. Okay, let's go. Don't fall down. Okay. But I can just go this way, honestly. Oh, yeah! Wait, don't tell me I need to bring one up here. I will go this way. Okay, let's go. It's the only one around. One that I see. Okay, let's take a time walking. No, that's... I think it's better to go this way. And then I put it on a platform. Yeah? I don't know what they were thinking. This is taking too long of a gameplay. It's fragile. Be quiet, me. Okay. Just don't fall down, please. Okay. And I cannot jump, so yeah. We'll just place it here. I need to go closer. Okay. Come on, fire me. Pick it up. Okay. Any time now, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1. Is it gonna... Okay, good. Talk it too fast? Maybe. There's nothing over there, but let's check it out. Place you there. Oh, hold on. What am I doing? Shoot, shoot. Let's go. See what's wrong about
他们的父母皆被神界迫害而亡，更何况其子女何罪？我受他们生前所托。
I remember.
希望他们偏安于此，就像这样无忧无虑长大成人。Old
friends.
神尊说，傀儡会伤害子秋，天魔重视神界叛徒。 可是，傀儡不顾安危，处处保护子秋。我更未曾见他加害无辜之人。反观神尊，
I thought I would get something from coming over here. No? So I jumped down, you guys. Well, I regret it. Okay, so that was nothing over here. Oh boy. Go ahead and fire away. Figure out what I need to do. Can I pick that up? I can. Okay, got it. Let's go. Make sure I don't fall down to the... whatever. Come on, aim at it. Okay. Let's go. Now we have two. I don't think Xiu was gonna come back. Not probably till the end of the game, because you know, in the first original game, his fruit was only growing after that Mingshu I forgot what the sect name, but yeah, that their school, there was no, they're supposed to have a lot of students by now, so we don't have any students at all, so this game, it doesn't happen. Hello? Oh, I'm supposed to shoot it, sorry. Talking too much, I forgot to shoot. Oh, it's gonna scare me. I'm a bad jumper. Xiu Wu, I'm here. Talk to me. Xiu Wu. Shusho? Am I missing something? Because I'm on my way over here. Shusho! Okay, good.
Ooh! Yuan Lai Ru Si. Tian Di 逆向共生，天地苦心，岂能如此枉费？本座先保你神魂不散。
Yeah, so he's not dead. He just come back eventually. Whoa! Huh? It's auto playing, you guys.
神子，你来了。啊，您是在跟小秋说话吗？ 您看得见我？依天规，你仍是神界不容之人。然，念你制止乱臣有功，我已赦你天域之罚，并可容你回归神界。
啊，我为何要回归神界？
你虽为罪臣之后，终也是神族子嗣。
魁宇大人说过，我爹娘都是好人，我们被关进天狱受苦，都是敖虚那个大坏蛋和神界那些坏神的错。我讨厌神界，更讨厌你们。我还有星野、音乐他们，我们从小便没了爹娘，我连爹的面貌都记不起。我好想他们。你个害我失去爹娘的破神界，我才不要回去。
天规如此，依律行事乃吾辈职守。犯禁之人纵有千般道理，终究咎由自取。
No，
用不着，我要留在姐姐身边，帮她重振名声。
明叔，你也给
我要成为最厉害的大侠，帮助其他受苦的人。
大侠，
诸多过往前尘皆因你而起，如今六界稍安。
Why How will you do that？
那些坏事都是敖虚做的，你却说是因我而起。当初敖虚封印我的记忆，现在你又要来封印我的力量，你们凭什么这样对我？
也罢，念你年幼，心智未熟，他日若你改变主意，
我才不想再见到你。
修无神魂仍游于此间，有缘人若以共生之法换之。
什么？师兄真的可以唤醒吗？难怪之前感应到还有其他灵力在幻境里，可他为什么会在这里？
师姐，谁是师姐？
Are you kidding me？
我又为何要与他约定相守一生？
Get his memories。
师兄，你怎么了？你醒醒，我是小秋啊。
师兄，小秋，可以告诉我师姐是谁吗？我觉得
为什么想不起他？月清书，师姐。
Oh dear！
救我师姐。
Sorry guys。
修武，如任务如何
？Incubus。
现有缘何在此？
哦、oh, ，What is green shaking？
敖虚。
哦 ，Nothing shaking。
不是被师兄和月姐姐打败了吗？
如这裂。
At least you guys can pause if I accidentally press by accident. Loading, loading.
小秋，小秋，你怎么了？你能听见我说话吗？
啊 ，Shell again！
小秋，小秋，
姐姐，我没事。
I'm impressed。
只是有点累了，休息一下就好。都是姐姐不好。对不起姐姐，我没能把修武师兄带回来。
你说什么？你见到他了？他真的还活着？
嗯，我看见师兄了，可他怪怪的，好像已经不记得我了。
Pressing，
修武。
Pressing。
还有，师兄他似乎正在找些什么，都是重要的事吧？
我就知道，
姐姐，我看见
神
女把师兄塞进了骨子里，我们得想办法把师兄从骨子里救出来。我还跟那神女起了争执。
小秋看起来很疲惫，施展异能果然还是有损于他。
What's the point of pressing the base bar button if this is gonna lag and glitch?
月姐姐，你是已经有办法了吗？要怎么做？小秋能帮上忙吗？
That's normally why I wouldn't play it right when it's released because of the bugs.
但姐姐向你保证，
but oh well,
一定会找到办法把它带回来。
Keep playing.
那我们约好了。
Thank you, sir.
无论姐姐想做什么，都要记得带上小秋。小秋一定能帮上忙的。
嗯。Tighter.
对了，我在师兄记忆里看到了葵羽大人，姐姐。我们要不要去问问他？他最熟悉神界的事了。
啊，是是是，说不定
知道些什么。
嗯，这是个好主意。但要找葵羽前辈，需要前往魔界，我得去和爷爷说一声。
爷爷 ，Can we go? see how Kui Yu is doing. Are we gonna see the other two too? Like.Ayo and Mo Qing. Still done though, huh? Wow. Can I still search it? Q. Does not work. Where is the music? Is it loading? Oh boy, is it loading? Yeah, yeah. Mingshu.
此行非同小可，还需万事小心。小秋年幼，你要照顾好他，也护自己周全。
可是留您一个人，
庆叔啊，你打小就是有主见的孩子，想做什么便去做，无论结果如何，只要你都能勇敢面对，就是好样的。你看，身边还有这么多关心你的伙伴呢。
既然决定了，就快出发吧。
嗯，商言，商言。Could you just bite it again, Qingshu?
Fine, let's go早去早回。能带那小子回来最好，带不回全当历练，就这么定了。
姐姐，小秋会和大家一样，一直陪着你。
Qing Shu，难得大家如此体恤勉励，你且放心去。爷爷就在这里等着咱们师门团聚了。
谢谢爷爷，谢谢大家。如若真有转机，我一定拼尽全力将修吾带回来。爷爷的病也一定有办法治好的。我拜托了彭大叔和村里的乡亲们暂且照顾您几日。爷爷，请妹以传书告知他与阿友所在，我先去与他们会合，再走。
Oh, we're not gonna fly anymore. Okay, that's fine. Callbacks from the past. I'm not gonna read that in time. She should serve a journey to the unknown. I read the last sentence. Was that a growl in the background?There they are! Loading, sorry! Like I said, I never had a problem with this graphics before, so I don't know why it's lagging so much. Hey guys!
Wow, Sonya! Hey, Xiu Wu, you good? Bai Jijie good, Sonya Gege good!
Qingmei, Ayo, Xu Jiu Bu Jian, I also very miss you. I thought you were done with Bai Fu Shiwu, you already returned to Quan Yin Village.这些人是，
其实我们正准备回村呢。月姑娘再迟两天联系小晴，我们就要到泉眼村相会了。这些人是严寒大叔的族人，小晴悲悯，想替白家补偿他们，我便苦苦央求小姑姑多宽限些时日，等我和小晴安顿好他们，便可安心回泉眼村守护神泉了。
如今长白山客栈交给了严虎大力，我也已教会他们许多识别宽我的技巧，这样大家有了一技之长傍身，以后可保生活无虞。晴妹真是有心。
那是自然，小晴待人温柔亲厚，好些人夸她是仙女仪态，菩萨心肠呢。
哎呦，
原来如此。 我们一直以为修大哥回归神界了，没想到竟是这样。月姐姐，这几个月很难熬吧？你应该更早告诉我们的，我也好陪陪你啊。
谢谢你们。前几日小秋用异能探查灵国，意外看到了修吾的记忆。
什么？
修兄弟的神魂还在？
大哥。
对，但我和小秋暂时找不到将他带回来的办法。小秋提议我去求助魁宇前辈，他最了解神族，也许真的能帮到我们，因此需要请阿尤帮忙送我们前往魔界。
没问题，包在我身上。修兄弟是我的亲兄弟，他此刻落难，我当然要鼎力相助。咱们一道去魔界。
嗯，理应如此。可阿尤，你答应了小姑姑。
是啊，现在神权巡护等事务都是由小姑姑代劳，可她身怀六甲，最近已行动不便。哎呀，我得再向她告假了。这下脑袋上怕是又要被锤出几个大包。
多谢阿尤一番好意，桑梅前辈运体要紧，切不可因此耽搁。且你现在是独仗拳手，也要多方考量。来之前我就想好了，只需你借我风里雨珠一用即可。一是此去时日长短尚未可知，二是敖虚已除，天下成平，此行应不会太过凶险。桑前辈和泉隐村需要你们帮助，就不必特地陪同了。
宝珠当然没问题，只是我还是放心不下修兄弟。
Yes, not that you can do.
不行，我可以陪月姐姐一起去，多个帮手，多个照应。
You're coming, are you need to come too?
规矩如此，不要再三打破。之前是事急从权，为天下苍生尚且情有可原，如今只是为了我的私事，万不可如此轻慢。你们的心意我明白，放心吧，我和小秋没问题的。
还是月姐姐想的周全。
只是不知能否真的令修吾重返人间。
有一丝希望，咱们都必须试试看，对吧小青？
对，月姐姐，我们等着你的好消息。
青梅，阿尤。
啊 good good good。
阿尤，还记得你之前提过爷爷的病需用冰山雪莲来做药引，坊间传闻长白山中便存此灵药，不知这段时间可曾寻到？
月姑娘来得正巧，前几日银狐说她在山里瞧见过，今日天气转好，咱们抓紧去取了入药吧。
哦，真的吗？太好了，爷爷乘客难遇，我一直挂怀不已，请快带我去向银狐打听详细。
白姑娘，您看，这是我们新采到的幻石，成色极好，可以卖给来往商贾，赚他一笔。
这几日风雪频繁，需加快房屋的修建，争取大寒来临之前，所有人都能住进新家。
桑大哥，我又在后山挖到了老参，是不是很棒啊？岩湖。
山神大人，月姑娘。
Sure。
阿尤说你曾见过冰山雪莲，能告诉我是在哪里看到的吗？
前几日我确实在山巅附近看见过，我刚想靠近，忽而传来几声怪笑，不知是什么精怪作祟，吓得我赶紧溜了。
No problem，
让你们去找，
we can get,
还是小心一些为好。
太好了，还要劳烦你指点方位。
月姑娘快别这么说，要不是你们仗义相救，我八成已经死在矿上了，如今能过上这样安定的生活，也多亏了白姑娘和桑兄弟。
事不宜迟，赶紧告诉我们地方，别被其他人抢先了。
小秋乖，你先在这里等姐姐，我去去就回。
小秋 be careful on you。Is that a thing? Well, we are here once again. No, nowhere. Okay, they made the cut. They cut the... what do you call it? Teleport us, I guess? Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop here for today. I like that. I remember when I got to the ending of Sword Fury 7, I was like, why are they summarizing everything? So I guess this DLC is part of what I was missing when I was complaining. Maybe complaining or wish that there was more. Because I think like Qingshu was just summarizing everything towards the end. So this makes me happy that we're getting in between of the missing piece of the story. So yeah, it'll be good so far. We will continue in the next upload. Thanks for watching.